Hey guys, Dave Cass here at the QA1. Let's check out QuickTune Technolgy. What we have here in front of us, this is the QA1 Mod Series shock. And this shock is unique to QA1. At first glance, it looks like a double adjustable shock, and in some respects, you're right. It is a double adjustable shock. It does have a bleed adjust feature for low speed control. But these red valve packs you see behind the knob are what make this shock unique. We have 4 patents pending on this right now, and this valve pack allows you to completely revalve your shock when you're at the racetrack. Not adjust, it allows you to completely revalve when you're at the racetrack. So, here in just 1 second, this here is your valve pack. This is what's unique on the Mod Series shock. Now, traditionally, your piston within the shock is gonna have a set of shim stacks on it, and that's what's setting your valving, right? And that valving is going to have a range from soft to firm for compression and rebound. Now, what if I told you you didn't have to operate within that range any longer? The Mod Series shock allows you now to adjust at different ranges from extremely stiff to extremely soft. And these valve packs, you can purchase it in a tuning kit and now make adjustments on the fly. So the beauty now is if you're at the racetrack, and let's say you're drag racing and the conditions change. The conditions change all the time when you go drag racing, especially throughout the day when the temperatures start getting up and the track temp starts to rise. Or maybe at a pro touring event where, you know, in the morning you're doing some autocross, you're doing some road racing in the afternoon and stop box challenge later on. Well, let me tell you, all of those different racing types require different things from your shock. Now, you have a couple of choices. Traditionally, either A, you take your shock and you find a happy medium that works good for you, which that's what a lot of folks do. You can take your shock off and put a different shock on, which there's a lot of trailers or race trailers that have stacks of shocks, or you can send your shocks and have them retuned by a tuner. All good options, however, they're either expensive to do, they're not going to maximize your performance, or you don't have the time because you're at the racetrack. Well, right now, in just the few minutes here that we've been chatting, I just revalved the rebound side of that shock. Now, you have the capability to do this on your car, you can do it on your workbench, it doesn't matter where you are. And you probably noticed there's no oil pouring out of the shock, there's no air, there's no contaminants getting in, because the dry valve system, as part of the QuickTune technology, allows you to do that. So now, in a realm of having extremely high performance, high horsepower, really dialed in race cars, you have tools now that not everybody has. This is giving you a leg up when competition is really, really tight. So for more information on this, on the Mod Series shock, make sure to check out qa1.net/mod or visit us on Facebook.